Manu Sualavei went to the Youth Olympic Games in 2010. He met people from Russia. He met people from Egypt. He met kids from Tunisia. He met kids from Croatia. He met a girl from Chile. He met girls from Spain. He met Talia Ford. He met people from Fiji, girls from the Netherlands, girls from Peru. He met kids from all over the world. And then he came back and he met the governor. Now he's coming back this summer to coach you kids. Who will be the next to go to the Youth Olympics? Will it be you?